from Hollywood Pictures, the loss of her husband, her family. She blames it all on Claire.
I was coming about the nanny position.
Now all she feels is rage.
You don't know what she's capable of.
All she wants is revenge.
You're tearing this family apart.
What goes around comes around.
The Hand That Rocks the Cradle, rated R.
Sneak preview Saturday, January 4th in select theaters.